She would just do these perfectly straight cartwheels. She was only like 3 years old, and her legs would be like pencils.
This is one of those meets that is, quite frankly, very hard to recover from.
You've sacrificed all of this time. You've sacrificed your body. You've sacrificed everything for this dream. You can do this. I said, you have trained for this moment. And now's not the time to be afraid. You're gonna do this.
Turned out what she might be capable of was winning.